medics, welcome back to Alien Isolation. We are trying really hard to get the hell off this fucking space station and just, you know, not die if possible. Because fuck you, that's why. Seriously, I hate these fucking assholes. Don't touch the key card yet.
If you're listening to this, then you're on the team. We've sealed the habitation sanctuary. There's one way in, one way out. I've still got raiding parties heading out to loot supplies and weapons, but it looks like we shut it off just in time. The Sikhs and synthetics have started moving away from their stations. I've seen a trail of strangled bodies in public areas. So, be aware. Oh, and if you're listening to this and you're not on the team, don't come find us. We will shoot.
Well, we're just gonna wait then. Okay, where do I go? save, 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 save! Such bullshit. Fuck, I wish there was another way to do this. Well, this helps. Come on. Save, 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 save! Oh, that's not fair! That's not fair. Like, fuck off. Come on. That's just being a dick. Because now I gotta go all the fucking way around. Restart the stupid thing. And then come all the fucking way back. Oh, bullshit. shit, 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 shit. Shit! Fuck off. Great. Fuck it, go. Wait a second. And hide. has a noise thing on? What the fuck? Fuck it. Sorry guys, I know that's lame, but like, the fuck else am I gonna do? Seriously, does this alien do anything other than annoy the fuck out of me? When we get in there, we're gonna save immediately. Fuck the generator. Or shit. No. Fuck the generator. Save first. Run, bitch! Run! Sorry. I might be a little bit violent. But seriously, fuck that thing. Okay. I'm okay. I just killed myself. I don't want to play anymore. Off. you. Save. Fuck, my poor heart. Jesus. Seriously, what the fuck? I should build shit right now. Free the Torrens. Hi. Okay. Off. What? You kidding me? I can't hear shit. Is it just me? Jesus. Audio. Music. Fucking turn that shit down. Come on. That's one. Come on, man, go away! looks like an angry cat. Please just go away. It's nice when you're not around. You're like the relative that nobody wants to invite. Seriously? Oh, fuck.
Relaying, the docking clamps are engaging.
Come on, go away.
Rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ridley.
God damn it. Sweet. Come on. Did I just fucking die? How are we alive? Fuck, am I? The fuck? Do I want to ask why they left me alone? Fuck it, just blow the whole space station up. Me in it. And just fucking blow it. Fuck me. Fucking hell. Holy fuck.
Just let me make it through here.
What am I supposed to do? I guess this way? Seriously, this poor girl doesn't get a fucking break, does she? Okay, well, this looks like an upgrade. Piss off. What? Oh, shit. Jesus. Sorry guys, give me a second here. Alright, sorry. Had some work shit I had to do. try this again. Fuck, am I going? What? Seriously? At least we're going, at least we're not getting dragged out this time. There's so much going, so much noise in the background. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Did we do it? Did we beat the game?
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge. Verlaine?
Oh no. Oh, come on. Please, signing off. Oh, shit. But she's probably infected now. If she wasn't already. But at least we finished the game. That took a while. I apologize for all the times I've died. But I gotta say, ultimately, this was actually a pretty damn good game. I'm not a fan of horror, but this was still pretty damn good. Anyways, thanks for watching. And stay tuned for the next game, which I'll have to decide on. Have a good day, guys. Bye-bye.